used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need. Call me on my cell phone.
Hey, Danny.
Hey.
I wanted to call you, you know, to see how you're doing.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Are you busy right now?
No, not really. I'm editing the July episode intro.
Have you been?
I've been good overall. It's been really hot lately.
I heard you quit Panera.
Yeah.
Why'd you quit your job?
Well, a friend of mine passed away. Throughout morning and being in denial, I began to think, if he knew he would die at 18, would he have lived his life differently? And then I began to ask myself, if I were to die tomorrow, would I be content with the life I'm living today? And I wasn't. I don't think anybody would be. I feel like death in some regard gets me inside, makes me realize things. I realize I could make a lot more money doing what I love rather than working 10 hours a day to make a measly $10 an hour. So, why settle? Why continue to say I'll travel in the future or I'll be rich in the future? Do that shit right now, cause why the fuck not? Sometimes you just have to say fuck it. And so far, so good. Summer has been pretty good to me.
Do you have a problem?
Doing it right, everybody will be dancing and will feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and will feeling alright. Everybody will be dancing tonight, doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and will feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and will feeling alright.
Like we always do at this time, I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
I'ma get on the TV, mama. I'ma put shit down.
Hey, 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 hey.
Welcome to the good life. When niggas is CLD, won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY. Summertime shy, I
throw your hands up in the sky.
So I roll the good, y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood, Ferrari. And she got the goods, and she got that ass, I got to look, sorry. Yo, it's got to be, cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks, Larry's. 50 told me, go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up. The good life,
I go for mine, I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
I go for mine, I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky. I'ma get on the TV, mama. I'ma push shit down.
Welcome to the good life. Where we like the girls who ain't on TV, cause they got more
ass than the models.
The good life, so keep it coming with the bottles. So she feel booze like she bombed out Apollo. The good life, it feel like Houston, it feel like Philly, it feel like DC, it feel like VA or the Bay or yay. Ayy, this is the good life.
Welcome to the good life.
Homie, tell me what's good. Why I only got a problem when you in the hood?
Welcome to the good life.
Like I'm new in the hood. The only thing
I wish a nigga would.
Welcome to the good life.
He probably think he could, but I don't think he should.
Welcome to the good life.
He told me, go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate. And watch the money pile up. The good life.
Go for mine.
Yeah,
I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Go for mine. I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Well, I'm grinding and networking for the most part. The real goal for me is to become somebody. Yes, mostly in the career path I'm headed towards, but even more so onto everything I touch, every person that I meet, or the friends I surround myself with. I'd like to be somebody to that person, mean something to everyone I talk to, or even to those I don't even know at all.
Yeah.
I'd just like to make an imprint that will stay long after I'm gone. So, I'm going out more, meeting new faces, getting to know people on a deeper level than social media. I'm making the most of every day I'm alive.
I understand. I respect that.
Yeah. But on a side note, yo, I finally figured out how I'm gonna end this episode.
Oh yeah? How?
Annie is the best, yo. I swear, Annie is the best. The best.
Make August count, folks.